Hello, you guys. So I couldn't stay off of the phone. I mean, my camera. I was like, yickadee. I had to get a shot for you guys. I'm just looking at it right now. I wiped my glass down. I fed them earlier today. They might be due for a feeding again now. Depends if you give me some likes. I'll drop some food inside of here for you to see them devour it. Now, you know, they are some hungry fish. So do good by them. Drop some likes. For each like, I'll drop one pellet. Yeah. For each subscribe, each new subscriber, I'll give you a name of each fish. So you think you can handle that, you guys? Ha! Yickadee! That's what I'm talking about. So let's see what we got going on here. This is the 125 gallon aquarium. And in front of us right now, we're looking at my assorted, delicious, vibrant colors of Lake Malawi. I'm gonna give y'all a little left and right action right now. It's only your standard 125 6-foot tank. But it's very clean. What you say? Let's just dive in. Alright, so we got 20 likes so far. Amazing. Few dislikes. I appreciate those too. There's nothing wrong with those at all. Let's go ahead and zoom in a little bit. See what we're working with. So, that is a tetrastigma. All the way at the top right there, looking very beautiful. Followed by the Buccochromis rhodesii yellow. That's the one with the yellowish tail. You got the Moray dolphin that's at the bottom right there. Looking great. Then right there beside that Buccochromis rhodesii yellow is the Malawi thicklip. The Culis. Oh, what a stud. What a stud, right? Now, Fossochromis is that black one. He's very blackish cheekbone and he has that bad paint job, I call it a graffiti, was giving that shimmering effect. And you got the Madoka white lip. That's that fish with the whitey white lips right there. I swear that was a to die for fish. I had to have it in my aquarium. Let me scoot this thing up for y'all just a little bit. Big Sexy likes to get up close and personal. That's that big trout right there. You see him? He's like very long and slinky. Very, 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 very sexy. And you got the VC10. The redfin boilie eyes right there. He looks kind of like burgundy on the chest. Ooh, the Venustis. The yellowish guy. Got him tatted on my back. Must have. The living stone eye. We call him Bubble. We're also going to do a reveal tonight. That tetrastigma that's right there has got a name. And the reason why I'm going with this name out of the four names that we had picked or had chosen. Let me see if I can get a focus on him. He likes to move a lot. It's because it's a name of a YouTuber that I simply love. And he's green. And he is Rummug the Orc. Rummug. Orc love fish. Orc love human. Orc love orc. So that is the tetrastigma, the Autopharynx, Rummug the Orc. Say hi, Rum the Ugmork. I am Orc. That's what the fish is saying right now. So that's the reveal right there, y'all. That's the fish's name. Right there. Rummug the Orc. And it was some great names, by the way. But I just felt that one was the one. Then we got the Due Fire Hap at the top. And we all know Bubba already. Right there. The Living Stone Eye. But man, these guys look amazing. Let me take this off. And I want to get a close-up look of a few of these guys. The Buccochromis notatania. Very sexy. Buccochromis notatania, Bucco yellow is definitely favorite. Some about them Buccochromis species, I'm just weak for. They're freaking amazing. Hello, Rummug. the Fusco. That boy is brolic right now. He's coming into a beast. He's definitely a stud. He can handle any fish in his tank if he wanted to. The Madoka White Lip, the Big Spot out of Phoenix, or the Mabumbo, the Big Spot Mabumbo. Ooh, that Venus is a little cocky tonight. But we already expect that. And then you got the Fossil Chromos Rostratus. He has a few females as well. Ah, I'm about ready to separate them, put them in the 75-gallon. So you got one female right there. That's a Fossil Chromos female. That's the male. And then you got another female that's over there. She kind of newer. You get the eye biters up there. That's the Malawi thick lip.